What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to repair a Steam library folder. While Steam's platform is great when it works, it can be prone to issues. If you're having problems with Steam, one of the easiest things you can do early is to repair your Steam library folder. Repairing your Steam library folder is a relatively quick process that audits the files associated with your games and then repairs or replaces any files with issues. Now let's walk through the steps to repair your Steam library folder. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam homepage. Step 2. Click Steam in the menu at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. Your Steam Settings window pops up. Step 3. Click Downloads in the menu on the left side of the screen. Downloads options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find the Content Library section and then click Steam Library Folders in that section. The Storage Manager window is displayed. Step 5. Make sure the Steam Library folder you want to repair is selected at the top of this window, and then click the ellipses icon displayed next to that Steam Library folder path. A menu is shown. Step 6. Click Repair Folder in that window. You'll see a small window letting you know that folder is being repaired. When the Steam folder repair process is complete, you'll see a message letting you know the repair is done. Click Close to close this window. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.